Talk about Seattle without Martins and Dempsey, but what do you have to really be aware of from what they bring to us?
Well, you know, in some ways, us losing this game to LA is going to put a bit more edge in us as well. So I think both teams are going to have, chip on the shoulder. Because it's a rivalry, because of the Open Cup game, because we're coming off a loss, because they're coming off two losses, all those things are going to make for a real edgy game. So we expect them to, even though they have some talented players out, they're gonna definitely be up for it, and they're gonna come in with an edge to them, and so will we. So it's gonna be a real battle. It's gonna be a difficult game, even though in some ways they're gonna have, a bit more workmanlike probably team that they put out. They maybe won't be quite as technical and skillful without Dempsey and Martins, but the players they play will definitely bring the right mentality. There's no doubt about it, and they'll be up for a battle.